Hey guys, how's everybody doing today? Get this, you're not going to believe this. You know how you're driving sometimes and you'll see like a piece of paper or something blowing on the road, blah, 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 like a car in front of you hit something, it'll pop up, whatever, right? So I'm driving and I see something, you know, kind of pop up from the car in front of me, and I saw it like kind of go under, and I looked in my rearview mirror to see it come out the back, and it didn't come out the back. And I thought, great, it must be stuck on my grill or something. And when I looked out my side mirror, look, it looks like it's stuck in the door. You see that green thing? I can't tell from here, but it looks like a McDonald's hot apple pie box. Can you see that? Let's see if I can zoom on that. Driving like 80 miles an hour too. How messed up is that? Anyway, I just thought that was pretty funny. See you guys.